to the world.
Hey, and welcome back to Yankaroo's top downloads and most active indies for the week of December 11th. Here are this week's most active indies. At number 10, it's Emily with It Won't Be Christmas. Madeline Merlo's at number 9 with White Christmas. At number 8, it's JoJo Mason with Edge of the Night. Quake Matthews featuring Neon Dreams at number 7 with Confession. At number 6, it's Nice Horse with Oh Holy Night. Elliot Ness featuring Hog Boom is at number 5 with Fast Lane. At number 4, it's Me and May with To Hell with the Devil. Jess Moskaluk featuring The Lovelocks at number 3 with Oh Holy Night. Jess Moskaluk also at top 2 with Thank God for Christmas. And the number 1 most active indie of the week is Dashboard Confessional with We Fight. This is their first single off their upcoming album, Crooked Shadow. It's being released on February 9th and will be their first full album in over 8 years. They start their North American tour in January and will be performing at the Danforth Music Hall on March 10th. At number 10, it's Tyler Shaw with Silent Night. Demi Lovato's at number 9 with Tell Me You Love Me. At number 8, it's Louis Tomlinson with Miss You. Jess Moskaluk featuring The Lovelocks at number 7 with Oh Holy Night. And Jess Moskaluk at number 6 with Thank God for Christmas. Stone Sour at number 5 with Rose Red Violet Blue. At number 4, it's Walk Off the Earth with Deck the Halls. Ed Sheeran and Beyonce at number 3 with Perfect. At number 2, it's Dashboard Confessional with We Fight. And the number 1 top download of the week is Imagine Dragons with Whatever It Takes. Thanks so much for watching, and remember to follow us on Twitter to know the top downloads every single day. I'm Lee J. Poychuk. I'll see you next week.